Manchester City host Tottenham in the late kickoff on Saturday, and the home side have continued to dominate and will make it difficult for Spurs, who have lost their last six away matches in the Premier League. The North London outfit, though, have only lost by a one-goal margin in their last four league outings, and City have kept a clean sheet in five of their last six home league matches and will be looking for another here.